This might make your friends laugh. It's to get that frowny embouchure. A common misconception is using slow air for the low notes and fast air for the high notes. These are patterns you'll see in your band music all the time. You should see the vapor trail right in the middle in a V shape. Bam, sweet spot. I'm Christina Castellanos with Musicians Toolkit. Thank you for joining me in this series for Flute Fundamentals.